We certainly share the concerns of man in general, but at the same time, we have interests and concerns of our own. We are part of humanity, at the same time, we are alone.